Hello and welcome to my student. Today's lecture we are going to discuss the new topic structures of solids. In this topic now we have see the point efficiency of packing. Efficiency of packing by the crystals they can express in terms of atomic packing factor or the density of the crystal. Atomic packing factors is defined as the fraction of space occupied by atom in unit cell. Hence, the ratio of volume of the atoms in unit cell to the volume of unit cell relating the structures, which is calculate the atomic packing factor. Therefore, atomic packing factors are calculate by using these equations like the volume occupied by the atoms in unit cell R show small phi divided by the volume of the unit cell R indicate capital phi. So by using this formula we can calculate the atomic packing factor, that is efficiency of packing the crystals. Now these atomic packing factors or packing density in various lattice, they should know that the values of length or the edges. So these factors now we have see are here. These atomic factors are like this. The factor first, which is very important for lattice constant, or you know that the length of the cube edge. Length of the cube edge means the distance between center of two corner atoms of the cube, which is called as lattice constant. Nearest neighbors, it is a twice r. The value of twice r means it is a distance between the center of two nearest neighboring atoms, which is called as the nearest neighbor or their the coordination number of the crystals. It is also they will be twice r if r is the radius of the atoms. Number of atoms per unit cell, which is designated as small n, and this number of atoms per unit cell also we can calculate. Volume of atoms per unit cell, that is the number of atoms x volume of atoms, like the volume of sphere. Volume of unit cell, which is designated as the capital phi, and therefore these number of points which are very important to calculate atomic packing factors. Now we have seen in details calculating packing factor, the number of lattice they should know, the relation between A and R. Relation between A means this is edges, R means radius, number of atoms per unit cell. And second point is also important, the volume of atoms per unit cell. In these points or in these chapters, now we have calculate the atomic packing factors of these three lattice. First is a simple cubic lattice. Second, body centered cubic lattice, and next one face centered cubic lattice. So firstly we have seen the simple cubic lattice. In simple cubic lattice, the one lattice point or atom at each of the eight corners of the unit cell. Atom of one corner at the center, it observes that this atom is surrounded by the six equidistant nearest neighbors. So these points we have discussed in last lectures. The one of these each corner it having eight atoms, and these eight atoms can contact with the center atom. So the center atoms can contact with the six atoms, which is six. One is above, one is below, and four is outside. And these nearest neighbors along plus x minus x axis, plus y minus y axis, and plus z minus z axis. Coordination number of simple cubic lattice like capital N is equal to 6. Now we have seen how will you calculate the efficiency of packing. You know that in simple cubic lattice, the atomic radius is R and length of the cube is A, are given as like this. Now we have see are here this cube. This cube it having eight atoms at each corner. This is one of these atoms. This is second atom, third one. This is fourth one, fifth, sixth, seventh, and eight is to this side. Right? This is eight atoms. In this cube R clearly shows these eight atoms 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 8. So total 8 atoms at each corner. And each corner atoms can contribute is about the 1 by 18th sphere of these atoms. Means one of the atoms is the spheres can contribute 1 by 8 sphere of the atoms. In this cube we have CR here. This length of the cube like this, this point to this point, the length is about small a. But the last lectures we have CR here, this cube can be create by using hard sphere, right? This is hard sphere, it is second hard sphere. So the center point to this point, what is? It is a radius R, and this point to this point, it is also radius R. Therefore, this small a is equal to twice r, right? This small a is equal to twice r. This it is also this point to these points, all length will be similar, and therefore this to this point also the twice r, this point to these points also twice r, and therefore value of a is equal to twice r, or R is equal to A by 2. Now we can calculate the number of atoms per unit cell. In simple cubic lattice structure, the atoms is situated at any corner of each unit cell, right? Simple cubic lattice, the atoms is situated at any corner of each unit cell, and each unit cell shared by a total 8 unit cell, right? right, this cube. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this 8. 8 unit cell are shared by total 8. So each unit cell has 1 by 8 part they will share of every corner atom. Means every atom at each corner of the cube can share 1 by 8 parts. And hence total contribution of all 8 corner atoms of each cell, they can be given by like this, 1 by 8 into 8, this is 8 atoms, 8 cell, 8 unit cell is equal to 1 atoms per unit cell of simple cubic lattice. 1 by 8 means 1 by 8 part of each unit cell of 8 unit cell. So 1 atoms per unit cell of simple cubic lattice. And therefore the volume of this unit cell we can calculate by using this formula. Volume occupied by atoms in unit cell is equal to the number of atoms per unit cell into volume of atoms. Therefore, volume of atoms. The last lectures we have seen the atoms are spherical in shape, right? And therefore, this spheric sphere, the volume is number of atoms per unit cell is 1, so into the spheres 4 by 3 pi r cube. It is circle, right? Last times we have seen that the each sphere have been the circle, and therefore this total area of this circle is a 4 by 3 pi r cube. Then next points we can calculate atomic packing factor. So this formula are used for calculate this atomic packing factor is equal to the volume occupied by the atoms in unit cell divided by volume of the unit cell capital phi. But you know that the volume of the cube is equal to A3, right? Volume of the cube is equal to A3. And therefore, we can calculate the atomic packing factors by using the formula is N into V by capital V. N means the number of atoms per unit cell. Small v is the volume occupied by the atoms in unit cell. Capital V be the volume of the unit cell. Then put this value after this. So N is a 1, right? And their volume. Volume occupied by the atoms in unit cell is 4 by 3 pi r cube, right? 4 by 3 pi r cube. This and volume of the unit cell is a cube, therefore into 1 by a cube. And by calculation of this, thrice a cube into 4 pi r cube, so 4 pi r cube into 1 is equal to 4 pi r cube divided by thrice a cube. Then, but you know that the last slides we have seen are here, small a is equal to twice r. Small a be the length of the cube, and length of the cube is equal to twice r. And hence, cube that is the length of the cube, a cube is equal to 8r cube, right? Put this cube of this twice r, then get 8r cube. Then this a cube value, put in this equation, then we get this 4 pi r cube divided by thrice 8 r cube. Then what happens? This is pi divided by 6. R cube get cancels, right? Remaining pi will be theirs. So 8 into 3, 24. So 4, 1 into 1, 4 into 6, 26. So pi by 6. By calculating the value of this pi by 6 is equal to 0.52. Or you can calculate in percentage, then 5.2%. And hence, the atomic packing factors for simple cubic lattice structures is 0.52 or the 52%. And therefore, the simple cubic lattice structures, they can occupy the volume or these atomic packing factors, they will be 52% only. Okay, thank you.